All right, let's take a look at it. And the first thing I would do is write down, I don't like the negative power. And what do you get there? You get 5 over 4 to the n. This is a geometric series, by the way. However, 5/4 is greater than 1, so it's divergent. End of story. Thank you.